Finnish President Sauli Niinisto confirms that talks between Finland and Turkey on NATO membership have begun. But he says reaching an agreement at a planned NATO meeting this month may be difficult. Ukrainian military officials say heavy fighting is continuing in the city of Sievierodonetsk as Russian forces try to push further into the Luhansk area. In Britain, railway workers begin a three-day strike after last-minute negotiations between the union and train companies failed. And in southern China, heavy rains cause major flooding and landslides in three southern provinces.